What you doing, Nima Vidati? So let me interview you real quick.
Okay.
Tell me about your second to last day in Wyoming and your time here.
I'm about to leave Wyoming. I'm going to miss it a whole hell of a lot. But luckily I'm going somewhere else that's gun friendly, so they won't try to disarm me. I'm out here having my last hoorah though with my buddies, shooting a bunch of different guns, AKs, Mosins. Little 22 revolvers that hold 10 shots.
That don't fit in your holster, but sort of do.
It's well enough. I can still pull it and shoot it.
Cool.
Practicing a little bit of a quick draw, you know what I mean.
Let me film you doing some of that.